8,000 poker players are going to have to know when to hold them and know when to fold them as they start the first day of play in the circuit event for the World Series of Poker here at the Horseshoe Casino. The buy-in starts at $365, goes all the way up to $1,600 over the 12 days of play. Of course, the big event here at the Horseshoe starting on September 27th, running through September 30th. Two winners from that particular tournament will make it all the way to Las Vegas, where they'll have the opportunity to win $3 million. But again, it all starts today right here at the Horseshoe. Reporting live, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.